out of the sky with a one big horn and a one big eye. Then I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh, it looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, black purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, black purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, black purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Well, he came to earth and he lived in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. Well, I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I won't eat you cause you're so tough.
Was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, they're eating purple people and it sure is fine. That's not the reason why I came to land. Well,
I want to get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bliss of my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon-toed underclothes, flying purple people eater. Woo! Friendly little purple eater, oh, what a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he landed on the ground and he started to rock, a really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune. Well, bliss of my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon-toed underclothes, flying purple people eater. Flying purple eater, what a sight to see. Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking them dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head. Tequila.